You know, we've got people out there just asking us different questions. And the question came up is the term omni-channel. Some of y'all may or may not have heard this, but you got this idea of omni-channel. You've heard of in the supply chain, you got something going on right now called e-commerce. I hope y'all know what that is. There's a small company out there called, one of the smaller ones I think is Amazon. But you know, there's actually tons of companies doing this. I mean, Walmart has e-commerce. Basically, all of your big retailers, Target, everybody is getting into e-commerce. And so a lot of this translates into something that is fairly recent that we now call omni-channel. So what is omni-channel? If you just break it down very simply, omni-channel is the idea that you have multiple channels. So you got multiple channels for your delivery or your fulfillment of your freight. At the very simplest, that's what omni-channel is. So then you think, how does that work? Let's just go back to one of our bricks and mortar retailers. Let's just take Target, for instance. We got a Target store sitting over here. You got probably multiple stores. Let's just take the Memphis area. Target has multiple stores in the Memphis metro area. You know, they've got some in the city, some down here in the suburbs, and you've got, you know, maybe 5, 6, 7, 8 stores. Well, let's just say I go online. I'm gonna go into Target.com, and just like I did the other day for my wife's birthday on October 30th, I go in there and I decide, well, I wanna order my wife a pair of jeans, maybe a t-shirt or a sweatshirt. Actually, I think I got her a maroon sweater. Well, shout out to the Mississippi State Bulldogs who are needing as much help as they can get this year. But let's say she wants a maroon sweater, and I'm looking online at these maroon sweaters. I click on it. So I got a sweater here. But now here's the way this can work with omni-channel. I'm gonna get to pick. Like, I wanna buy that sweater and I wanna send it to my house. There's one option. So I'm buying the sweater and it's getting shipped to my house. So that's one channel. I'm buying the sweater and the sweater's actually in the store right now, and they're gonna have it in will call for me. So I'm gonna do a store pickup. You know what? I decided I don't like Target.com and I've gone to the store and I'm just doing your traditional retail shopping experience and I wanna put my hands on this sweater. So I can't decide between the maroon or a white. So I've gone in the store and I'm just picking it up. But with this, I get to choose my channel of how I buy. And this is part of the idea of omni-channel. The idea is that I get to purchase through multiple channels and you're gonna give me a choice. We went through a real quick summary of how that could work. We could also answer the question real quick of, well, why? I think the simplest reason here of why is really, it just goes back to customer demand. So it's a customer demand, it's customer choice. As e-commerce has kind of changed the retail landscape, I want to be able to purchase my sweater how I want. If it's not a sweater, it's what I want. It could be these red markers. Whatever it is, we as customers have kind of changed the game of what we demand, expect. We want a choice, and so retailers are responding. You could leave us a response and tell us, has this been helpful? Do you understand omni-channel a little better? Is there something we missed? Is there something we need to understand? Let us know in the comments below. We'd love to understand if there's something out there that we could answer another question about. We like talking about logistics. We just want to keep kind of learning and growing with y'all. Thank y'all for listening today. See you later.